Geniuses, I'm GDY, and I'm seriously shocked. You know, I talked about my hairstyle last week.
Which of two hairstyles do you think suits me? So this uptown style or this idol hairstyle like BTS? I'm torn. These both look good on me.
A few days ago, I was recommended for this 2-to-8 hairstyle by my dad. I love that, but I don't think I can do that. Do you have problem with bending your knees or do you have pain in your knees? The muscles we are studying today can have a severe effect in body type imbalance in your knees. Today's main focus is the vastus intermedius, medialis, lateralis muscle. First, let's draw. Draw your femur, patella, fibula, and tibia bones on the picture. The vastus intermedius muscle starts from the anterior and lateral surface of the femur, and it attaches to the quadriceps tendon. The vastus medialis muscle starts from the medial lip of the linea spera of the femur, and it attaches to the quadriceps tendon. The vastus lateralis muscle starts from the lateral lip of the linea spera, also attached to the quadriceps tendon. These muscles, combined with the quadriceps tendon, attach it to the tibial tuberosity through the patella tendon.
Be with 80%. The vastus muscle group is responsible for as much as 80% of knee extension function. If the vastus muscle group is concentrically active, the knee joint can be extended. When the extension of your knees are in a sitting position, when you're down and stand up, when you're walking, when you're going up the stair, when you're jumping. The vastus muscles are in concentric activation. The vastus muscle group controls the body's central descent from the knee through eccentric activation. The moment when you jump and land, when you go down the stairs, when you go down a mountain, from the heel strike when you're walking, until you broke them down, down, down. Don't let me be alone like this. Come home to me, you know you want to be with me. Even when you're squatting, missing peace inside of me. Be with me, ain't gone away. The vastus muscle group provides eccentric control of the knee. Let's think about this kind of body type imbalance. If the vastus muscle becomes shorter than normal, the knees may be in an excessively extended posture. It also affects height of the patella center. If the length of the vastus muscle is shorter than normal, or if they become hyperactive, will the patella bone go up or down? The vastus muscles are located above of the patella through a quadriceps tendon. When the vastus muscles are concentrically contract, they pull the patella upward. Look at this picture. The left patella bone is higher than the right. He was my patient who visited for a post-op rehab after his right knee joint surgery. He didn't use his right leg for a while because of the surgery. So it means that he didn't use his right vastus muscle. He would have only used his left leg for a while. That is, only the left vastus muscle would have been overused. So his left vastus muscle is hyperactive, and his right vastus muscle is hyperused and hypoactive. When he visited our hospital, his left patella bone is elevated by left vastus muscle, which had been hyperactive. His right patella bone was depressed by his right vastus muscle, which had been hyperactive. If the length of the vastus muscles are shorter than the normal length or are hyperactive, it is difficult to flex the knee joint. The knee joint flexion range may be limited. When you try to bend your knees, you may experience pressure pain. Conversely, if the vastus muscle is weak or hyperactive, the knee joint may bend excessively. The more the knee joint overflexes, the more unstable the knee becomes. It will be difficult to extend your knees and control the centering of your body against gravity. Until the day you came along, I was wounded, I was worried, I had walls. Until you broke them down, down, down. Eccentric control defect in the knee joint may lead to instability and dysfunction in the ankle and hip joint. In turn, it affects the cervical spine and the head. If you want to be your vastus muscle weak and unstable, do you like this? Lie down all day. Sit down all day. Especially sit with your knees bent too much like this. Of course, the knee's dysfunction and pain should be considered whole body imbalance. To find a more fundamental solution, we need to consider imbalance in the entire body from head to toe. Do you want to make sure your client's vastus muscles are short? Follow this test. Have your client lie down comfortably. Bend hip and knee joint almost 90 degrees. Hold the thigh lightly with one hand. Hold his ankle with the other hand. And slowly press his lower leg to bend his knees. If the length of the vastus muscle is appropriate, the heel will touch the hip lightly. If the heel of the foot doesn't touch the hip, the length of vastus muscles may be short. If the heel of the foot touches the hip more deeply, the length of vastus muscles will be longer than normal. Let's summarize the body type in which the vastus muscle will be shorter than normal. A body type in which the patella bone is elevated posture. In a vastus muscle's length test, the heel does not touch the hip. How do we solve the problem? It's straightforward. If your client's vastus muscles are hyperactive, relax his vastus muscle and do knee flexion exercises. If the knee is bent too much in a vastus muscle length test, do not take any action to flex the knee further. You should do a vastus muscle stabilization exercise. Do not just sit there and watch, act on it. Don't just look at it. Make it yours. You can do it. First, draw the vastus intermedius, medialis, lateralis muscle. Evaluate height of patella bone. Try to test the length of vastus muscle. So think about it, is my vastus muscle length is normal or abnormal? You can tear it up. The vastus intermedius, the vastus medialis, the vastus lateralis muscle. If you want to see more pictures, check out my Instagram. I hope today's video will help you to be a genius of body type. See you soon, guys!